As part of our belief in the power of open source, Elastic has open sourced all our detection rules to work alongside the security community to stop threats at a greater scale and arm every analyst. In this video, we will walk you through how you can contribute by creating a new rule and getting credit for it in the Elastic Contributor Program. Let's take a look at how to jump into the detection rules in the repository and become part of the community. The first step is to create a GitHub issue. This kicks off the initial discussion for a new rule or proposed changes. This is done to learn from each other and share ideas, and this is a separate thread from the actual code changes. To start working on the project from your own account, you will then fork and clone the repository locally. Once you've moved in the project directory, you can begin working with the detection rules CLI to begin creating rules or by editing the TOML file. Once you've written your rule, you can run local tests found in the project. This is an optional step as tests will run on PRs upon submission. Now that we've covered the general workflow, let's create an example rule using the interactive command line tool. For this demo, the repository has already been cloned locally. First, start by validating that your environment is configured correctly by running the detection_rules module with the --help argument. This will also show all of the subcommands available. Rules are separated by major category within the rules directory. Let's use the view rule command to take a look at a simple rule to see the overall structure. Running this command will show the options for that subcommand. Now it's time to use the create rule command to create a new file to match a behavior. This is done by using the create-rule subcommand, followed by a path to the new rule file. You will be prompted with a series of entries to build the content of your new rule. For the purpose of this demo, we'll focus on the fields labeled required. The rule we will be building today is to detect telnet traffic in your environment. Since this protocol can store sensitive information like passwords and usernames in clear text, administrators and analysts typically monitor for this protocol within their network. Once the rule has been created, open up the new file in a text editor. Our entries have been converted into a TOML formatted file. From here, you have the ability to make changes manually. This is a good time to highlight fields within the file, including indices this rule matches on. In this case, file beat, packet beat, and logs-endpoint.events. The language this query is written in, along with the query itself. The query in this example will match on the category of network traffic, TCP, and a destination port of 23. In this example, we're adding a more detailed description, false positive information, tags, and additional MITRE ATT&CK tactics and techniques. Next, import this rule into the repo folder with the following command. This will copy the new rule into the rules directory. Additionally, this is a good time to check the syntax of the rule, which is easy with the linting option. The CLI will highlight syntax issues. After the rule's syntax is checked, validate the rule by running the validate rule command with the path to the rule followed by the rule ID. Once all of these steps are complete, you can then upload your rule to a Kibana instance. Once you are confident that your rules are complete and the previously mentioned separate issue is properly closed, the next step would be to submit a pull request as outlined in the contribution guide within the repo. Thanks for watching this video on contributing detection rules in Elastic Security. By contributing to the Detection Rules repo, you are eligible for rewards under the Elastic Contributor Program. Be sure to select code as the contribution type. If you're ready to dive deeper into how to create new rules, take a look at the Public Repository for Detection Rules workshop, rule creation documentation, and the Elastic Community Slack and the Detection Rules channel.